Okay, it's been raining off and on. I don't know if I'm going to be able to cut these or not. I've already dug up that boxwood stump. And I need to trim these five azaleas. They're six, but I'm not going to trim up no business. If I can get any of them done. I oil this thing up real good. I hope it protects it. died on it this year. What the heat got to it or what, but it was in bad shape for a long time.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna blow up the tops and then maybe run over it one more time on the top, trim it up a little bit, find where all my loose pieces are. Be right back. Okay, I think I'm through. Gotta blow it off a little bit. I've already blown everything off and recut some of these things and get everything. Looks pretty good though. Looks a lot better than it did. I've raked up some of this, but I haven't hauled it off. I bagged it up or anything. It's in a big pile here. That's what I got. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm leaving this one, letting it grow. Since it almost died last year, I had to cut over half of it out. But it's still blooming and stuff. And these things are fixing to bloom. I had to go out of town. I couldn't do this last week. But they're already, I'm already starting to see some blooms in here. Boy, I thought I blew all that out. Yeah, there's some flowers there already. This thing blooms twice a year. Twice blooming, I think they call. Yeah, there's one right there. So yeah, they're starting. It'll be really pretty before long. But I cut a whole bunch of it off, so I don't know if that's gonna. I meant to do this last week. I don't have enough time to do everything. All right, maybe just a little bit more trim work and blow everything off the driveway and wash myself down, and I'll be ready to go take a shower, I guess. It's a long day. Let's see. Yeah, don't look too bad. My tomatoes are growing, but they haven't done that well this year. I've got a few, but not many. I'm gonna go down and film the final thing after I dug up that boxwood today.